Welcome back to my channel.
Anyways, comadres, I'm filming this video for you. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. It's on this quick little makeup. All right, see you later. Peace out. All right, so my face has been washed. It's been prepped. And I used Rose Anti-Wrinkle Day Cream. That's what I used first. And then I used e.l.f. Cosmetics, the Glow Radiant Moisturizer. And that looks like that. I don't know if you guys can see it. But anyways, I used that as well. And then I went in with the e.l.f. Poreless Petite Primer. I don't know if that's how you say it, but yeah. And I used about literally a knuckle amount. Like, I literally went like this with my knuckle because of my nails. But yeah, I literally used that much, and this is what my face looks like afterwards. I have this little nasty red dot, and I really don't know how to cover that. So if anybody has any recommendations on concealers, let me know. Something you really like, because if I'm gonna spend money on concealer, like, best believe I'm gonna get the right one. But anyways, so my face is prepped. Today I'm gonna be using Revlon Color Stay in the color 250 Fresh Beige. Okay, so this looks like, you know, gotta shake it. All right, ooh. And I do about 2 pumps of that. I'm gonna do 2 pumps just on my hand here. Maybe a third pump. Let's just do a half pump. So, okay. And I'm gonna go in with a freshly washed beauty sponge. This is after 1 coat of foundation. So this is what it looks like. Now we're gonna go into my eyebrows. I'm gonna be using Maybelline Tattoo Studio, and I'm using it in the color 380. Okay. It's always hard to do my eyebrows, so we just gonna speed this up, okay? Okay, so now I'm going to do some eyeshadow. I'm not gonna do too crazy because it always comes out bad. I'm gonna do Mirage. I've been really digging this color right here. And it's called Dawn. Yeah, it's called Dawn, you guys. It comes out so motherfucking pretty. Let me show you. That's what it looks like. But it comes out very clear-y in your eye. On your eye. Well, not clear, but I don't know. It just looks cute, you guys. Okay. So that's how it's coming out. Okay, and then to highlight my brow, I think I'm gonna use the Kai Lighter. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. The Kai Lighter. Yeah, I'm gonna use that to highlight that brow, girl. I don't know if this is a good idea, but I'm gonna use this flat brush. And you guys, this shit is so pigmented. I shit you not. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Watch. Look at that. I made a fucking... Anyways, that's a lot. I think I kind of like that. So far, that's what it's looking like. All right, now I'm gonna go ahead and do my blush. And I'll be using e.l.f. Cosmetics for that. Now I'm gonna go ahead and use blush. And we're gonna be using e.l.f. Cosmetics. And I'll be using this color right here. We'll call it Periwinkle because it doesn't have any names. Okay, and I'm gonna go in with this blush brush by Elizabeth Arden. And I'm just literally just gonna tap it. And smile. We're getting there and we're getting to the final look, you guys. All right, so that's it for the eyes. I just need to put my lashes on. We're gonna do our lips and then our eyes. So I'm gonna go ahead and spritz myself with e.l.f. misting spray. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and do my lips. And we're gonna do this brown. It's called Mauve for me. And it's by, I don't know, Color Stay. So, all done with the lips. That's literally all I'm gonna do. Now I'm gonna do my eyes. Which I can't find my freaking curler, so we're just gonna put mascara on. And I've been using Elizabeth Arden, the Grand Entrance mascara. Let's just put the mascara on, and then we're going to go ahead and do some lashes. I'm using these. They're called Wispies. I love Wispies. I think they're the freaking cutest. And I'm using them by Salon Perfect. That's what it looks like. I swear by these. I like the little, if you like the little cat eye look, then you're going to love these. I love these. They're literally the best. Yep. Almost fell. Okay, so when I do my lashes, I use Duo. This one. I don't like the clear one because it doesn't dry clear. It comes out white and I don't like that. So I use the black one. Yeah, I like it way better. So I'm just gonna grab a new set and then I'm gonna go ahead and put these babies on and we'll be back. And we're back in a snap. Okay, so now that my eyelashes are on, pretty much my makeup is done. There's one thing that I do like to add to my makeup. And I have these little freckles, like very scattered. So I like to emphasize those bitches. And I use Revlon Color Stay the Brow Tint. And then I do add a couple here and there. But this just looks cute. Don't judge me. Okay, that's it. I'm done. So I'll tell you the ones that are fake. The ones that are real. This one's real. I just emphasized it. Those two are emphasized. And that one is emphasized. This one is fake. And this one is emphasized. So I added one fake one. Okay, pretty much I'm all done. So this is what my face looks like at the end. If you like it, comment and subscribe, and you know, hit your girl up on the IG, on the Instagram. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. I hope you guys liked it and enjoyed. My next video to come will be a Pretty Little Thing haul. It's all the stuff that I have from Pretty Little Thing. I'm gonna try them on for you guys and critique it and see if you guys like that. So yeah, stay tuned for my channel. All right guys, peace out.